They want it. We got it. They want it. We got it. 1, 2, 3. Family.
Talk kind of loud.
So, what was your plan for this game?
You know, we had to come out and work hard, work as a team, you know. They're a good team, but we had to come out and work together, and that's what we did, and came up with it.
What do you think was your main advantage?
Our defense, definitely. They only got one shot on goal on Ken and Connie and stuffed them like it was Thanksgiving.
In your opinion, who was your MVP?
The teams of the seniors was the MVP.
Sir, good game.
Thank you.
So, Steve, were you even on the team? Sean, what was your favorite part of the game?
Well, Grant Gibbert, he's our starting quarterback, right? Got a great arm. Thanks, Sean.
This is Moss.
Hey,
how you doing? So, how many points you have tonight?
Zero. It's a team effort, okay? I had three assists, okay? That's all that matters. It's not all about the points, okay? It's not all about the points.
How do you guys feel about being the only girls on the team today?
Oh, we were solid.
Yeah.
We were definitely, we weren't the most important. Nobody was the most important, but we were definitely contributors to it. It was a team effort.
Now, Evan, despite you having an avocado on your chest, how does it feel to be victorious?
No, as long as you're here with me, buddy, that's all I need.
Ready? All right, we're going up to one of the best players in Cavotta Ball history, Vince Orsini. Let's see what he does.
Vince.
Yes.
How long did it take you to grow that hair?
It took a few good months, you know, with a great hairstylist and a great team of people, you know. It really doesn't feel like any time. It took a few months, though, you know. Had to keep trimmed to dead end, so
look good. How were your practices?
Practices were intense, you know. We had on the range right now, Coach Burr doing a great job. Coach himself teaching us a lot. Thank you, sir. Teach us a lot. You know, he just told us to be humble and take what's yours. Take what needs to be taken.
Anything you'd like to say to the fans?
I'd like to say thank you all for your support. Thank you for the love that you've given me and my family. Thank you for
spin around.
I'd also like to thank God for giving me a beautiful family and for just blessing me. And I'd like to thank you all for
And those spin. Quick 360.
Boom, baby.
100%. So how does it feel to be the fastest person on the team?
Well, let me tell you, they train them good in Cuba. Who else do you know that runs that fast? Thing is, I'm good. I don't even have to run.
Do you have anything you can give me? Anything you can over?
Let's see. I'm batting 1,000. No one got by me. That's how good I am.
There?
Oh, yeah.